I used to dream that I would discover the perfect lover someday. I knew I'd recognize him if ever he came round my way. I always used to fancy then he'd be one of the godlike kind of men, with a giant brain and a noble head, like the heroes bold in the books I read. But along came Bill, who's not the type at all. You'd meet him on the street and never notice him. His form and face, his manly grace, are not the kind that you would find in a statue, and I can't explain. It's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he is wonderful, because he's just my. An ordinary boy, he hasn't got a thing that I can brag about, and yet to be upon his knee, so comfy and roomy seems natural to me. And I can't explain, it's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he's, I don't know, because he's just.